Good evening, everyone. I am Jay Rathod and I am 2016 pass out and instrumentation engineer. So I was instrumentation engineer not by choice, but like instrumentation engineering I got through like from second year. What is actually instrumentation? In instrumentation, basically we cover everything from mechanical, electrical, and programming. Like if you are in IT, you will do only programming, and if you are in mechanical, you will do drawings. Like instrumentation, we know about every field, like pneumatics, electrical, mechanical, everything. Like, and the basic two things I liked about instrumentation branch and instrumentation faculties, like they keep scope of instrumentation as a seminar. In scope of instrumentation, the guys from various field who had done big things for instrumentation, and they come here to teach us like instrumentation can. They share their journeys, they share their life and all, and basically instrumentation, they teach us like what is the basic funda and why instrumentation we have to do. In scope of instrumentation, we get through all the doubts, and like in third year and fourth year, we like make the practical knowledge, the practicals, like pneumatics we saw, we see the water controlling systems in instrumentation, the programming, and the second most thing I learned is the crash course, which was arranged by Praful Patil sir and Pandey sir. It was from pyramid automation. It gave us a lot of knowledge about PLC, automation, like practical we saw there, not in textbooks, like to program a automatic system, we saw it from there, and it's a good thing. So we can expect few more seminars or few more courses from like this type of exposure to students. And after pass out, I joined a company named is Piano Presenter. They are into manufacturing of clutch and brake parts, like sheet metal components we manufacture. So in that we have 18 kind of processes, like pressing, deburring, grinding and all. So I am into machine maintenance and capital purchases. In machine maintenance, a guy from mechanical cannot solve the problem of electrical, and a guy from electrical cannot solve the problem of mechanical. There is, we need an instrumentation engineer to know the mechanics, to know the electrics, and the big thing is we know the programming language. Like if you want to automate some machines, we need PLC, we need microprocessors. In that, the programming language is must, and we learn programming language in third year and fourth year, which give us a good advantage in that. So basically I would say sab moh maya hai, instrumentation ke liye you will have a good life.